In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by Him, and without Him was not anything made that was made. In Him was life, and the life was the light of men. And the light shineth in darkness, and the darkness comprehended not. There was a man sent, whose name was John. The same came for witness, to bear witness of the light, that all men through him might believe. He was the Lord, but was sent to bear witness of that light. That was the truth which lighted every man that cometh into the world. He was the Lord, and the world was made by him, and the world knew him not. He came unto his own, and his own received him. But as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believed on his name, which was born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us, full of grace and full of grace.